Catching you up on financial news. In money, the American sport looking to expand in the world's most populous country.
American football is heading to China. Marty Judge, part owner of the Arena Football League's Philadelphia Soul, is teaming up with former NFL quarterback Ron Jaworski and coach Dick Vermeil to make it happen. China's league will have 6 to 8 teams based in major cities. Franchises will each be sold for $10 million, and every team will be made up of 12 Chinese players and 8 Americans. The AFL decided on China because of the country's growing consumer base, which will help the league bring in more cash. China's Arena Football League's expected to kick off its first professional season in September 2015.
The price of coffee is going up for K-Cup users. On Thursday, Keurig announced it's raising the price on all of its K-Cups and bagged coffee products by 9%. Keurig said it has to make the change because a drought in Brazil, which exports 80% of the world's coffee, has caused prices to go up. Keurig isn't the first company to raise prices. J.M. Smucker increased prices for both Folgers and Dunkin' Donuts coffee by 9% back in June. Keurig's price hike will go into effect this November.
Boeing's stepping up its production of 737s. Currently, Boeing rolls out 42 of the single-aisle jets every month. That's roughly 2 per day from its Renton, Washington plant. It wants to speed up production of its next generation 737 MAX to open new delivery slots for airline and leasing customers. Boeing sold more than 2,000 of the more fuel-efficient version of the jet, which are set to hit the skies in 2017. Boeing will officially announce its plans for the new 737 production this fall.